Scotland has rested Brian O'Driscoll, George North and Manu Tulangi ahead of the Lions' first test against Australia next week. Simon Zebu will make his Lions debut against the Waratahs on Saturday.